we've got this. Wand of fire. Yeah, let's get our fire and ice thing going here. Sweet.
I need an ale.
I'm afraid there's no ale nearby.
Sure.
Baby wyverns.
Name it.
Peter of the North. Move along, friends. Nothing to see here. Just a humble woodsman doing a little spelunking. You got wyverns here. This is not a place to meet a woodsman. Are you not afraid of those baby wyverns behind you? Or in front of you? Oh no, he's right here. You just don't know the subtleties of wood and wood-related activities. These creatures are docile, and it is worth the risk. Even the darkest of caves can be a rewarding experience for the woodsman that knows how to handle himself. Why, subterranean trees can yield the best material for carving, ornamental things. Subterranean trees? Are you quite sure you know what you're talking about? Certainly. Have I given cause for you to doubt me? Of course not. Everything is just as it should be. There's nothing untoward about me or my wyvern. I mean, there's nothing untoward about these wyverns. Are you implying something? Do your actions not seem odd to you? Not at all. It is not uncommon for a woodsman to seek the comfort of natural caverns and what a blazes with it. I can tell by your questions that you suspect me of lying, and I tire of this ruse. No, I'm not a simple woodsman. I am training these beasts to serve as guards, and now that you have interrupted me, I shall never have them ready for the mine. Your presence has agitated them. They will be unmanageable for days now. Perhaps I can placate them with meat. Your meat. Branwyn says, infant wyverns? Pathetic. I'd rather find an enemy war worthy of gutting, but as Tempest wills it, Peter laughs unkindly. No one laughs at my students. Mint says, you enslave poor, innocent little wyverns? Mint shall have to take the boot to your vile deeds. Yes, sir. Not bad boots. I wonder if my trainees would leave them after they are done eating your corpse. I was about to feed them, that stupid delivery boy. If it weren't for him, you'd be facing one more wyvern. But he can wait. This will be a feast for them. Okay. Oh, I summon it on somebody? Alright. A little cold. And a little fire. Oh, there's Teodor. I hurt us, okay. Yeah, that wasn't a good idea. Sorry, Imowen, Dinah here, and Branwyn. He die, this guy? Yeah, Peter of the North, death. Alright. Okay, the fire thing. I guess, do we use fireball then? Bad as I thought it was gonna be. Regular longbow. Okay, magical arrows. And plain old splint mail.
Why me?
Hello there, Teodor. You okay?
Yeah, mate.
Please, spare my life. You came to rescue me, yes? You belong to this man? Well, he's dead. Who are you? My name is Teodor, and I run a delivery service. This man obviously ordered a wyvern egg, by his own words of a new, bigger breed of some sort. I was still in my home in the Friendly Arm Inn after the delivery, preparing to leave, when he came and kidnapped me into this rotten hole, accusing me of having given him the wrong egg. I don't know how I mixed up deliveries. I cannot say where his wyvern egg went, and he wouldn't tell me what he got instead. I lost all my papers, and destroyed all of my remaining deliveries, too. Yeah, back in Nashcal. You delivered it to a young boy instead of a grass snake. We had to kill it to save him. Dear gods, if this is true, then I am in your debt, even more than I already am. It doesn't matter anymore. I will quit. I was a delivery man for long enough now, traveling from the north to the south and even further, having all those eggs and special items to be taken care of. Some need it hot, some have to be cooled, and almost all have to be moved carefully. Try to do that on a dusty, bumpy road through wind and rain. I have only one thing left. It seems to be a preserved egg of some sort. I was to bring it to some mage, but I lost the name together with my papers. I don't want to have this anymore. These deliveries only brought me bad luck. Take it. Maybe it is helpful to you. Why not give it to me? It is preserved in some way. It is a usable thing, not a living egg. At least I think so. You can still give it back if you want, just not to me. I cannot believe you came in the moment you came. He was threatening to feed me to his wyverns the last days, but I really think he would have done it today. I thank you. There is nothing I can give you, only this magical egg-like stone. Just try not to make it too hot. I think that was the only advice coming with that. There he goes, Imwin says. Now we know where the wyvern was supposed to go to. Dinah here says, who would have known we would have had to fight that wyvern? Who would have known we would have to fight that wyvern wherever it would have been delivered? Branwyn says, that delivery man was lucky we arrived when we did. Tempest led us to this place so he could show us that monster tamer, his powerful hand. Oh no, we just actually happened upon it, Branwyn, because we're exploring everywhere. Minsk is happy we could save that man's life. What do you say, Boo? He could deliver little furry animals in the future? Because they don't bite, and don't hatch? Minsk is not sure about the not biting part. Ouch! All right, Minsk takes that back. But still, Minsk is not sure about more than four little paws with claws is good for any man, Boo. Dinah here says, I do not like this eggstone. It seems a powerful magical item, though. Mayhap that is the problem. Kagan says, humph, at least we had some fun with those beasts and the tamer. You see what we get for saving that man's life? A stone. Theodore says, I cannot wait to get out of here. In fact, I am gone now. Thank you for your help. I freed a delivery man. It's not the same wyvern thing. The unknown egg. Okay. I freed a delivery man that was held captive in a cave by a bandit training wyverns. He gave me some strange egg-like stone. He said the mage who was supposed to get it might be still on his way to Baldur's Gate. Maybe I should return it to him. Maybe he, by the time we get to Baldur's Gate, the man will be there. How could we know who it would be? Alright, well, we also got... Let's take a look at this egg, whatever this is. Egg. This is some kind of egg the delivery man gave you for his rescue. It can be worn as an ion stone, and it sure looks powerful. You have the impression there was something moving inside, though. So if we want... I can wear it. Why the hell would I, though? Alright, so this is an arrow plus one. And this is an arrow of ice. Bradwin's been holding our little arrows. We'll have to be more careful with this wand of fire. I thought we could choose whether to have a column or fireball. I think it just picked fireball for us. And did she use this, but I didn't see any animals appear. Got me. So in here, another mithril ring.
Such menial tasks.
So I have four of them now. Game hinted we should hold on to them, and thus...
I don't want to talk.
Thus I shall.
Sure.
Just, no spoilers, guys, as to what we might need them for. I'm sure I'll find out. And that's all the fun is...
Sure.
...finding out what things do. Like that egg, for example. Alright, another cave bear.
Name it.
Good thing Jahir isn't with us.
Coach!
Oh boy.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Butt kicking for goodness!
Mm. Oh, the P key goes right to that. Okay.
Sure.
Vita mortis.
We should give some rest. Can we sleep inside the cave? Will it let us?
Alright.
That would be nice if it would let us.
Alright.
Sometimes we can, sometimes we can't. Doesn't seem to be any rhyme or reason to it.
Alright, alright. What such menial tasks?
As directed.
If Tempus wills it.
Nice. Yay.
All right.
We're ready for more action.
Sure.
Sure. Oh. Tasloy.
Name.
For the love of Mary.
He doesn't like him very much, does he? Yeah, they got a little bit of space up here, and we must be close to this place, to the east. Somehow I don't think we'll be going undercover and joining the bandits this time. Tasloy.
Go for the ice, boo! Go for the ice! Rask! Butt kicking for goodness!
Sunstone gem and a blue stone necklace. We can't hit it. Get back here. We didn't even hit you yet. There you go.
Why me?
And now that the rain stopped, moving along the edge of the water here. There's a little more on that side. At least we were able to cross. Where is Imuin going? We can cross here. Bandit country must be quite near. If it's on this, yeah, we're almost out. I guess it's a separate area. Here I thought we'd be wandering right into it. That's the entire area. Okay. Oh, I guess it's here. In here somewhere. He said to the east. It's more like northeast.
You have been waylaid by enemies.
Oh, God.
You must defend yourself.
Giant spiders! Can I... I don't think we can do this. We're not in combat yet, though. Potion of Freedom. Can we wait to see if he does get webbed and then use it? Let's mess around with inventory management right now. Huge giant spiders. Oh, as opposed to the other ones were huge spiders.
Name it. Yes, fine. All right.
And I always am.
Diner here, leveling up.
All right. And
what?
I
fine.
Always am.
What? Fine.
'Tis a fine day to tell. Hello.
Hello.
A simple matter.
Oh boy, join the party.
As directed.
As well as I can.
Go for the ice, boo! Go for
Go
the ice!
Go to someone else for the love of money.
As well as I can.
Your life shall be mine.
Sweet. So, gonna level up. I'll take one in Dart. Same as mine. Prefer not to be in melee with a wizard. Okay, now I wonder what she might have as far as spells. Another casting of Fireball. So she's level 6 as well as me. I cannot save it this time.
I need. Sure.
Really? Any reason I can't save it this time? Thank you. Not who was that, but what? Wait, is this where I was? Wait a second. Yeah, that's where I am. Okay.
Why me?
Wasn't it?
Sure.
Was that an encounter? I think that was an encounter, not the actual.
You have been waylaid by enemies. Yeah. And must defend yourself.
All right. Oh, hear that?
Name. Good job.
Fine. Oh.
Whatever they need.
No less than done.
Yeah, that was a special encounter. No less than done. For some reason, all that time, I thought we were on the actual map. That's why I couldn't save, huh? Hope it doesn't hurt us. Hurt them. Okay, that worked. Didn't take a lot of damage, though. Okay.
They wish my ears?
I wish your magic missiles. Ooh. Wyvern head. Sweet. All we have to do is survive this.
By temple shield!
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
Oh, he's poisoned. They're both poisoned. Alright, who's got the... see if she can heal, can cure his poison.
I need aid soon, lest my hamster become an orphan.
That was quite a delay for me casting that magic missile. He's not poisoned anymore. He's about to die, though.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Butt kicking for goodness!
What's this symbol mean? Free action. Oh. Oh, because he has that sword. Well, he can put that away now. Forgot he had it. He was wielding it. It is dead, right? Ha! The severed head of a wyvern is both a fearsome and a reassuring sight, gruesome as its fanged maw.
I have a bad case of armor chafe.
And blazing eyes may be, there is consolation in the knowledge that they...
I'm tired.
...that they can be conquered by mere and lowly mortals. You guys... keep it down out of here.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
All right.
Yeah, that was... pretty debilitating. I guess we didn't get the other head because we turned it into ice and chopped it up. Before we do anything... One more for her. Yeah, that's why we can't save.
All right.
Well, wyverns. Let's see if we can rest here. Okay. We are good to go?
Sure. Why me?
Oh. You heard that? I think we got wyverns over there. I heard a wing. Just what I want to be fighting, not really. Push back as much as we can. See, every time we go back out of the map, I can hear it. Sound like the wing. Just one wing flap is all it took. No, we can't get there from here. Who's this? Hamadryad? What are you, I'm afraid? Oh. The hell? Oh, over here now. Failure running. Oh. What? Gone? Just a regular dagger. I don't know what the hell that was. Some kind of magical creature? Don't split up, no. We got guards. I guess this might be the bandit area.
Go for the eyes, Pooh! Go for the eyes! Rask! Go for the...
We're all missing each other. Oh. Well, we did have some hits, you just couldn't hear anything. Throw a couple magic missiles in. I could put him to sleep, but I've already killed one of them. Care of another one. Yeah, we don't hear it when we hit them. We hear them die,
right.
Which is always nice. Nothing great, no magical stuff.
As directed.
Why me?
Use as directed. Alright, so guards. Oh, bandit hideout might be this way then. Let's explore the rest of this then. Nothing else here. Birdie. All right, ready?
Simple matter?
It doesn't seem that
Why
simple.
Me?
Such menial tasks.
Yep. Good job.
Gonna get us more in the correct configuration here.
Why me?
Here we go. So they were guarding the bridge. They guarded it with their lives and they paid with their lives. Can't get around that way. seeing if I can save the bandit camp for last. So, who knows, coming this way we might find a back way in or something. Water. Oh God. These regular spiders don't seem to web us, I don't think. Cannot save during combat. I hate that. Owie. Something about the lightning in Faerûn hits very often. Interesting stones. That's not a way into something. Wait. Wyvern's cave. Oh, it is a way into something. To a Wyvern's cave. Can we take care of the bandits first? A baby Wyvern, alright. Two baby wyverns. Poison damage.
It's a flesh wound.
Didn't I cast that? I might have cast something else by mistake. Oh God! That's really annoying.
Nate, poor sod, taking a dirt nap so soon.
That was really annoying. Damn it. We gotta go back.
Sure.
Can't go without our cleric, we gotta go back. Oh God. Wolves and have at 'em. Are we overweight? Just checking, no.
Go for the ice! Frost!
That was a different ending. is, what is that? 72 hours away? Oh, that's not it. That's a temple.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.